Hey, what's up, everybody? Frank here. So I'm on my way to a networking function. Got my branded t-shirt on, and I'm going to share a couple of tips on how to be successful with networking. So a lot of people feel really comfortable about putting themselves out there in social media, and while that's cool, a lot of times it's great just to get out and shake hands. So here are some tips on networking. If you are able to be in charge of a networking group or start your own, that is huge for starting a business. Right? Because you are in charge. You can kind of set your own agenda and your own format for how you want these networking things to go to suit your needs better. Secondly, when you show up to a networking event, make it all about the other person. A couple questions I always like to ask are, hey, so how long have you been doing this and why did you start this? Like, did you just wake up one day and go, hey, I want to do this business? And just let them talk, okay?